4-0.
We're just going to float through here, and I'm going to show you one more thing, and that is very, very clean too.
Houston Station on the Big Loop. This is Mike.
I'll go back down. There's a couple.
Copy out. We'll make that
happen. All right. We're going to close this window up again.
Congratulations, Mike.
Windows here that we could look out.
Go ahead, Mike.
We'll look out one of them right now.
All right, Sergey, you're going to send me
the
address,
go
right?
Yes. I know, it's...
Commander, Commander. Andre.
The doctor.
All right. Good luck to you. Your hospitality on behalf of the 135 crew.
You and the EVA team on the ground really made that a big success. And Fergie, thank you for your leadership. Thank you for bringing the guys here. But of all your many, many accomplishments that you did on this mission, for us, from our perspective, the most important thing you did was bring Sandy here. Sandy, we cannot thank you enough.
Looking good for generations of space travelers to come.
Yeah, first we're going to look down.
For Houston, Boulder for Photo TV 3D. And it's kind of a non-standard files there. If you guys could get those.
How's that for a winner of a view? Post. Say hi, Mike.
Hi.
We're going to take a look into what you... So you can see it, it just looks like... So... Now we're coming...
You... ...that are downloaded, and then let the JSC Photo TV guys know that we've sent those down.
It's a beautiful place from up here.
Hey, just a few words overall on the mission itself. You know, this was a little bit of a unique mission. For